so many continue to enjoy the new Slipknot single All Out Life, which released recently on Halloween. We are learning more details about what you can expect in the very near future from Slipknot. First and foremost, they will be embarking on a massive tour of Europe next summer. They will also, for the first time, be performing at their Iowa State Fair in their home state of Iowa, of course, and that will be a monumental performance. Indeed, they are also expected to go on a North American tour at some point next year. That is something they have confirmed themselves. And additionally, if you didn't already know, Slipknot will be releasing their highly anticipated follow-up to their album, The Gray Chapter, next year. With that comes new masks with every album from Slipknot, and Clown is teasing the new masks for the members of the band. There is not much to see here, but regardless, it is interesting nonetheless for fans of Slipknot. Clown shared this photo of what appears to be two masks covered in plastic bags in the caption that says, my babies. The post led to rampant speculation that this was indeed the new masks, and it is pretty much believed that that is indeed the case. It remains to be seen when the masks will be revealed. The All Out Life video did not feature any members of Slipknot, and of course didn't showcase the new mask for those who have seen it. So anyways, this is a question for each one of you. We've got Corey Taylor's mask from over the years up on the screen. We want to see what you think your favorite iteration of Corey Taylor's mask was. Let us know in the comments down below, and don't forget to subscribe for breaking hard rock and heavy metal news and turn those notifications on. Thanks so much for joining us as always, and we will see you all very soon.